let's do Splash Mountain again.
Oh, come on, Brandon. You know Space Mountain's the best ride. You're in a rocket. You're zooming through the galaxy.
Yeah, but on Splash Mountain, you go real fast, and then you get splashed with water. Yeah, now that's the ultimate ride.
The ultimate ride is Space Mountain.
Splash Mountain.
Space Mountain.
Splash Mountain.
Kayla, Space Mountain's better, right?
What are you doing?
Sorry, just give me 2 more minutes and I promise I'll stop working on my graduation speech.
Your speech is gonna be great, Kayla, but it's time to have some fun. Oh.
That's why we're at Disneyland, isn't it? Hey, check this out. No way!
Yeah.
How old were we, like 7? Oh, look at us in our little princess outfits. Oh, and Brandon dressed up like Buzz Lightyear.
How come I have red eyes in all these pictures?
Because you're actually Zurg.
I can't believe I actually met my best friends right here at Disneyland.
I know you rescued me from having to do everything with my goofy twin brother.
Hey, have a little respect. I'm 6 minutes older than you.
Remember, we'd put on our mouse ears, and from that moment on, we were...
Three Musketeers! One for all and all for one! Uh-huh! 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 Break it down now, Three Musketeers! One for all and all for one! Uh-huh! Uh-huh! Uh-huh!
What's up with you?
She doesn't have to do the dance if she doesn't want to.
Yes, she does!
Oh, come on! We're not little kids anymore! We're about to go off to college together!
Yeah, right.
So it's time to be grown up and deal with the future.
But it's Disneyland, Kayla!
This is what we do every time we come here. And this might be the last time.
Go on all the rides and do our Three Musketeers dance.
And then we make a wish at the wishing well.
Can you believe that we have come so far?
to you by wishing the wish of all wishes.
Oh.
We'll make it for a great graduation speech.
Brandon, you sweetie. No, it has to be something for all of us. Because you two are my best friends in the whole wide world.
What are you going to wish for?
How about a...
I know! How about having fun on one last ride tonight?
Yeah! On Splash Mountain!
Space Mountain.
Splash Mountain.
Space Mountain.
Splash Mountain.
Space Mountain!
Splash Mountain!
Space Mountain! What are you doing?
The blue fairy penny you found the first time we came here.
You said you were going to keep it forever because it had special magic.
Well, it's time to return it to where it belongs. I wish that the three of us could go on the ride of our lives tonight.
What's happening to the penny?
I don't know. Hurry up and throw it in.
Down before you hurt yourself, all right?
Timon! Excuse me, what part of the park is this?
Well, what do you mean, park? This is our humble home.
Home is where your rump rests.
Pumbaa! He looks so real.
Man, those Imagineers are good.
Could you help me?
You definitely need help, kid. So, we're gonna help you. Now, repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata.
For example, why?
When he was a young warthog, very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He can clear the savanna after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. It hurts that my friends never stood down with.
Of the kids?
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata.
What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing phrase.
How far do you know the words?
No worries. No
wild. Where do you think we are?
I don't know, but we really should be getting back. I mean, what if we're in some cast member-only area of the park? We could get into trouble!
Kayla!
Relax!
Didn't Timon and Pumbaa just teach you about Hakuna Matata?
Don't get me wrong, Nicole, that was really great. But the fact is, we're lost, it's getting late, and I still have a speech to write. I can't just go up to the podium and say, my fellow graduates, Hakuna Matata!
You could say Scooby-Dooby-Dooby and it would sound great.
Brandon, I wish I could think the way you do. You have such a way with words.
Look, just for you, Kayla, I'll find us a way out of here.
This from the guy who went to the orthodontist to get a blue tooth.
I have a great sense of direction. May I remind you I have a Cub Scout merit badge in geography? I am the man with the plan.
No!
Follow me!
Let's make like bananas and eat it!
Which is why I have something really important.
And you know who else has a hidden talent? Brandon.
Did I hear my name?
You got away from the monkeys!
Yeah, I left them chasing their tails.
My hero.
Yeah, right.
What's so funny? I could be a hero.
It takes a lot to be a hero.
Courage, strength, daring, and a noble spirit. It's hard when people can't see those qualities in you.
It's even harder when you can't see them in yourself.
But when you do, that's when you go from being a zero to a hero.
Let's hustle, work with all the pros, personality, and every drink I take is yours. Let us hustle.
look good, Hercules. I owe you.
Yeah, she's definitely worth impressing.
Am I that obvious?
Well, let's just say I've been there. And let me tell you something. Fighting monsters is a piece of cake. Telling that special someone you like her, it's the only thing that ever made me scream like a baby. Courage, my friend. A true hero must find the courage to say what he really feels.
Brandon, listen to him. Tell Kayla how you really feel.
And if she laughs in my face?
This is my best friend we're talking about. She would never do that.
She's my best friend too, Nicole. I could lose everything.
You could gain it all too, but you'll never know until you tell her.
Look, Dr. Phil, I don't see you stepping up to the plate either.
I've been trying to tell her about college all night, and she just keeps talking.
Really?
Yes, she just keeps coming. What is it you two are whispering about? You know, I hate it when you two do that brother-sister thing. Besides, I'm sort of like your sister.
No, 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 no. You are not my sister.
We were just talking about something Hercules said, about having the courage to say what you really feel.
I agree with that.
You do?
Well, sure. But what if you don't know how you feel?
But I do know.
I wish I knew. And I'm gonna make such a fool of myself on that stage in front of all those people, and everybody's gonna laugh at me. You guys, my parents, I am so not prepared.
To a silk purse.
I'm not getting married, I'm graduating.
With that hairdo?
Maybe this is how you have your girlfriend.
And to not abuse my family.
am the guardian of lost souls. I am the powerful, the pleasurable, the indestructible Mushu. I kick some honey birds. That's what I'm talking about.
Brandon?
Yeah, and Nicole in the back. Can you help us out of this thing?
You know what the two of you in this costume makes me think of? That time we tried to ride the Matterhorn when we were still too little.
Yeah, and I told you to get your mom's coat.
And I put it on Nicole.
And I jumped up on Brandon's shoulders.
Oh, it almost worked.
Yeah, so we tried to get to the front of the line.
Yeah, and the guy at the rope said, sorry, kids, but your dreams are bigger than you are.
And I was like, come on, let us ride, please.
Please. I need Flynn to take me to see the lanterns because I've been dreaming about them my entire life. Find your humanity. Haven't any of you ever had a dream?
I had a dream once. I'm malicious, mean, and scary. My sneer could curdle dairy, and violence-wise, my hands are not the cleanest. But despite my evil look, and my temper, and my hook, I've always yearned to be a concert guest. You see me on the stage performing Mozart, tickling the ivory's killing me. Yep, I'd rather be called deadly, for my killer's so too deadly. Way down deep inside, I've got a dream.
He's got a dream.
I do.
He's got a dream.
CIA that's cruel and vicious as I see. Though I do like breaking femurs, you can count me with the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream.
Scars and lumps and bruises. There's something here that oozes. Let's not even mention my complexion. But despite my extra toes and my goiter and my nose, I really want to make a love connection. Can't you see me with a special little lady? Hello. Rolling down a robo down the street. Though I'm one disgusting blighter, I'm a lover, not a fighter. Cause way down deep inside, I've got a dream. Screaming, there's a child behind it dreaming. Like everybody else, I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
She's got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I just want to see the floor let it bleed. It won't be passing hour. I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you left folks, I've got a dream.
Tor would like to quit and be a forest. Thunder doesn't cheer either design. Morphs into my Attila's cupcakes are sublime. Bruiser knits, killer sews, Venga's little puppet shows.
At Vladimir collects ceramic unicorns. What about you?
I'm sorry. Us?
But yeah, what's your dream?
No, really, boys, it doesn't matter.
I've got a dream, my heart's confession. It won't cause me deep depression.
My words will have folks tearing up and crumbling. What's my dream? Here is my answer. I want to be a dancer! And bust the thrill down at the snacky ducky.
If a tavern rocks out in the forest, but no one hears it. Does it exist?
Ooh, you're so philosophical.
Well, I'm very deep. But seriously, is this really happening?
I think it is. I think I was sent here to figure out who I really am.
Whoa, the ride of our lives. The answer's got to be there somewhere.
Of course, but what?
Hey, I don't know. You're the class valedictorian.
Oh, no, my speech! Yeah. Your speech. Your speech. I'm so sick of hearing about that speech.
Nicole, chill.
I'm sorry. I know how important your speech is. But this is the last time we're going to hang out together. All three of us. It'll never be the same after this night, and all you can think about is your speech, and all Brandon can think about
Nicole! Whoa!
Some girl he likes. Why does everything have to change? Why can't things just stay the same?
They just can't. But at least you and I will be together when we go away to college.
No, we won't, because I'm not going to college with you.
What?
That's what I've been trying to tell you all night. I got a scholarship to a dance school in New York City, and I'm going. I'm sorry.
What are you sorry about, Nicole? That is awesome.
You don't hate me?
Look, I'm definitely bummed we're not going to college together, but you're my best friend. How could I be anything but happy for you if you're going after your dream?
You're the best.
But don't keep any more secrets from me.
I won't, because you two are the only people who know how scared I am to go.
You love new adventures.
Yeah, but this one's so far away.
Nicole, when you dance, you go to places no one can even imagine. That's what I love about you. You deserve to have your wish come true.
That's what the Blue Fairy said to my father.
Got no strings to pull me down, to make me fret, make me frown. I had strings, but now I'm free. There are no strings on me.
An emotional moment, you guys. I'm so choked up. Look, a tear.
Honestly, Brandon, you are the goofiest and best guy I know.
Wait till you get to college, and you'll meet some Hercules type and forget all about me.
What do you care? According to Nicole, you're into some girl you never even told me about.
You heard that, huh?
He even wrote her a poem.
You wrote this girl a poem? Go on, Brandon, read it.
I can't do this.
Why not?
Why not? Why not? Why? It's as plain as the nose on my face. Well, if I had a nose, may I be of service?
Yes, Sebastian, you gotta help me out.
Gladly. But first, we got to create the mood. Percussion!
Thank you. no worry, no fear, ain't no baby brother. Good name, cotton up, cotton up, cotton up. Front side, back side, looking for the white blood. There's no jumping, surf's up and pumping. Coasting with the motion of the ocean. Purple, swirling, cascading, twirling. Hawaii roller coaster ride.
Stop surfing with me.
Brandon.
I know, it's time to start acting like a grown-up.
It is.
Kayla, do you remember the first time you rode Splash Mountain with your mom? We were all screaming.
And laughing. And we couldn't wait to go again.
Uh-huh. Screaming and laughing, loudest of all.
My mom.
I'm surfing with me.
In houses, shake a shaka. No worry, no fear, ain't no biggie brother. Putting in cotton up, cotton back, cotton up. Front side, back side, looking for the white up. Let's go jump, it turns up and rumbling. Coasting with the motion of the ocean. Purple, swirling, cascading, twirling. Hawaiian roller coaster ride.
I'm trying to write scenes about my life when I should be living it. Hey, Brandon, wait for me! Kids that met at the front gates of Disneyland.
That's my Kayla, smart and pretty.
And I'm not worried about my speech at all now because I know exactly what a... Wait. Did you just say smart and pretty?
I did.
Me?
Yeah. And I'm gonna kiss you now.
Okay. Well, it's about time. Oh, okay, time's up. Sorry, Nicole.
Well, there's the first star of the evening. What is it?
It's your penny. You guys ready to go home? I wish we could go back to Disneyland.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now, as your principal, it is my honor to congratulate the graduating class of 2012. Let's hear it, huh? Now, graduation is a time when we honor the past and pay tribute to the future. And for a few final words to summarize your journey, I would like to call upon your class valedictorian, Kayla Michaels.
My fellow students, graduation is finally here. When we toss our caps into the air, it's time to enter the world of grown-ups. 4 years ago, 3 years ago, even last week, we couldn't wait for that to happen. I was being so mature about it all, sending in my college applications, getting my summer job lined up, and of course, trying to write the perfect valedictorian speech. But I was trying so hard to prepare for the future that I forgot about living in the present. It took the love and understanding of my two best friends in the world to make me realize what I was missing. And what I was missing was the fun of being who I am, at my age, in this moment. They taught me that just because you're crossing the line into adulthood doesn't mean you still can't be a kid at heart. I love you guys.
I love you, Kayla!
Shh! It's like what my hero Walt Disney said. Too many people grow up. They forget. They don't remember what it's like to be 12 years old. He didn't mean you shouldn't work hard and accept your responsibilities. He just wanted you to remember that the little kid in you is part of what makes you special. Now, take a look around the auditorium and see all the lovely children at heart. And then close your eyes and make a wish upon a star. Because believe me, wishes do come true.
Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, Disney wishes! They've just taken us on the ride of their lives. Let's welcome back the cast of Disney Wishes. Here they are, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, let them hear you!